Friends, welcome to this video on circles. In the previous video, we discussed the circle and its related terms. Today, we will discuss some facts based on the same. Let's start. Can you tell which of the given statements is true? Friends, look at the first statement. The length of the diameter is twice the radius. Is this statement true? Let's check this statement. Draw a circle with O as the center. Its radius should be 5 cm. And AB should be the diameter of that circle. Now look at this figure carefully. Diameter AB is made up of AO and OB. And these are the radii of this circle. So, they will be equal. That is, we can write AB as 2AO or 2OB. That is, AB has a length of 10 cm. Thus, we can say that all diameters of a circle have the same length, which is twice their radius. Therefore, this statement is true. You can pause the video and test this for more circles. Let's move ahead and see the next statement. Friends, we have been given that diameter is the longest chord of the circle. Is the statement true? Friends, we know that the line segment formed by joining any two different points on a circle is called a chord. Therefore, diameter AB is also the chord of this circle. Can you draw a chord in this circle whose length is more than the diameter AB? You can try by pausing the video. You will see that in the circle, if we draw more chords parallel to this diameter, then the chords closer to the center are longer than the chords located away from the center. And the diameter, which is the chord that passes through the center, is the longest chord of the circle. You will come to the conclusion that in a circle, a chord longer than the diameter cannot be drawn. Therefore, this statement is true. Let's look at the next statement. Friends, we have been given that a sector can never be a circle segment. Is this statement true? Friends, to know this, we have to understand sector and circle segment. And as we know, in any circle, if two radii are to be made like this, then the area between these two radii and these two arcs is called sector. And in any circle, the region between a chord and either of its arcs is called a segment of the circle. Here, if we choose points P and Q such that line segment PQ is the diameter of this circle, then these two parts will be equal. Friends, in this case, we can call these two parts as both sector and circle segment because we call the area between the chord and the arc a circle segment. And line segment PQ is the diameter of this circle, that is, the largest chord. Therefore, we can say that in this case, sector and circle segment are equal. Therefore, this statement is false. Friends, here is a question for you to solve on your own. Identify all the parts in the given figure and name them. Friends, in this session, we discussed some facts related to circle and certain terms related to it. We will see you in the next video. Thank you.